Moving like the speed of sound. Feet can keep. Up, guys, this is Birch from Team Shell Shock. We're going to be doing a new thing. We're going to be doing a talk show. So I'm joined here today at River City Airsoft with
Jordan,
Jake,
Patrick,
and some of us you would recognize, some of us you would not. Like Patrick and Jake, this is their first time on the channel, so definitely leave a like and subscribe if you want more. And we're gonna move on to a question. So, all right, Pat, why don't you pull one?
All right, I'll pull one. What do you guys contribute to the team? Moving like the
speed of sound. When you start.
Well, okay. What do I contribute to the team? I'm the tech, so I'm basically, fix all the guns when they go down, and that's what I contribute, really. As far as gameplay goes, I'm more caught in the middle of Speed Soft and Milsa, but that's about it.
I'm more towards going through the woods and sneaking up behind, because
I'm going to
shoot you with my CQB gun. But now it's shooting better. There'll be a review on it here shortly, so.
I'm just kind of a mix. I'll go through the woods with them when I want to or when I have to. And I'll push up with anyone else that's on the field with us.
I have a DMR. I got some range. I like the woods a lot. I like shooting people. So. Alright, Jake, you pull a question.
Who's your biggest inspiration? My biggest inspiration's gotta be Level Cap or Jet the Desert Fox and Dwayne and somewhat Andre. He's a speed softer. He wants a pew star. He thinks he's all cool because he's got pink on it. Like, I got tan, bitch. Mine's better.
Alright, Kyle, who's your inspiration?
My inspiration. I would say, I don't know. Definitely not, what's his name?
Yeah.
Owen? I don't have really an inspiration.
My inspiration is basically anyone who makes YouTube videos of airsoft, finding stuff through YouTube, get me an airsoft. But not Andre.
Mine's Miss Davis. Man. No, I'm just playing. I'm more of a Jet the Desert Fox kind of guy in Level Cap. They really got me into it after I bought a $50 gun. I went on to spend $140. And yeah, it's a big jump. But now I have a DMR that I built out of it, so I like it. Alright, Jordan, you pull a question. Do it, do it!
What kind of team are you? We're mostly
Milsim. We're Team Shell Shock,
and we're mostly Milsim.
We like the small games, but then we like to have like the bigger lots because, yes, you don't see as many people, but you go out and you meet people different than you like regular hometown place like River City Airsoft, which is a really good place. Milsim, you can go like California, Mississippi, Catskills Mountains in New York, Kentucky, all over the place.
I would say we're more Milsim headed that way.
Yeah.
I think a few of us are still into speed softing.
Patrick! Enjoy it.
I'm leaning more towards Milsim-ish.
I like Milsim. I think we're Milsim.
Because it's not fast.
Yeah. You don't see 260 pounds speed softer very often, and especially with DMR, it's kind of hot, hard, especially cornering abilities with almost a 4 foot long gun. So yeah, I think our team's going more toward Milsim, and hopefully next year we're going to head out to a bigger event, Operation Bad Blood in New York. It's going to be great. Up in the Catskills. So, take a big vacation out of it. So, alright, I guess I'll pull a question here. What ice cream do you like?
Vanilla. I would say vanilla.
Well, once they say, once you go black, you ain't never going back. I like mine with nuts, fudge. I can maybe have a little bit of vanilla, but not that much because it's kind of like eating my own kind.
Eating your own kind.
I'm definitely more of a vanilla kind of guy.
Wow, no way problem. To eat yourself.
I think he's special. I used to like chocolate, and then I had vanilla, and I could never go back. It was a dark night.
I was alone.
It was a dark night, and you saw the vanilla.
In my closet.
I went to Abbott's. I never could look there.
All right.
Pat, it's your turn again.
What does your team see in the upcoming future? I would say we're gonna go to one of those semi-offs and head out to places further away than just New York. How about you, Dave?
I can see what Pat is saying. I want to go to California. I want to meet probably Desert Fox.
You gonna spend the money, I guess?
Then no, fuck yes. I can fly, bitch. Go to the same place. All right, but do it.
I'm definitely seeing us going to more big ops, meeting more people, getting new experiences.
Well, definitely I agree with all of them. And next year, gonna head out to Operation Ironclad. So it's gonna be great. A few of us are gonna go out because it's a 16-year-old event, and we have some youngins on our team, and they're not very happy about us leaving them, but. It's okay. So, alright.
Alright, I got the last question, so that means I'm the best. Favorite airsoft company? My favorite airsoft company has got to be G&G. Probably. I had an AK one time, and that thing shit the bed on me so quick. And then, luckily my grandpa got me the G&G from Liver City. Thanks for Andre for telling me what kind of gun I should get, but Pat?
I agree, G&G is probably the most reliable stock gun you can get on the market for a decent price.
I'm not really sure. Well, my gun is Kitty Boy. I really like Kitty Boys. The only problem I have with them is everything's proprietary, and I can't change them.
Good work.
For you,
Bob. Good. Man. Pre-owned airsoft Maestro Armory. No.
It's
not a thing. Stop. No, I don't want to hear from you.
It is what it is.
That's all I really own. I do like some of the Crytacs. I do like those, but I don't like the price. So. I like to just buy a base gun and build it my own, as Pat would know, because we spent a lot of time on mine.
3 weeks! Times that by 6! Almost every day, this kid broke his gun. I was either wires, MOSFET.
Don't listen to him.
This thing right here, don't get it. It's freaking heavy. Right? It's
all
really
right.
Comfortable, but it's really heavy.
Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this review, so watch out for some more reviews and watch out for the next talk show. But, goodbye. Just click it.